of life in Iceland has many sides. And all of this is, of course, tied into being here. Icelandic nature is in many ways difficult to sort of live with because of shifting weather, frequent storms, things like that. We have earthquakes, we have volcanic eruptions, we have snow avalanches. So this of course has shaped our sort of way of thinking to some extent. Ability to utilize nature has been one of the main pillars of the society all the time, and we have to watch out for not damaging the environment. But the idea of, you know, doing it differently, doing it in a sustainable way, is now gaining ground, starting to affect every level of life. Personal life, your household, the industries. Still far away from this goal, so I would say within decades we have to master this way of life, to leave nature and society in that way that we are at terms with the globe, Mother Earth.